とする。
はい、やっ。
宣戦の戦。
はい、やっ。
対決には気づき対面先生の段階がある。君たちはそのすべてを経験する。Particularly if you get married.
こちらの方は最新のものになっております。こちらの方はカジュアルなものになっております。こちらの方はドレスアップに最適でございます。
これをくるさ。
こちらはですね、幸せという意味合いも持ったペンダントでして、プレゼントに最適ですよ。
3万円でございます。
こちらになります。
ありがとう。
どうもありがとうございました。
さあ、もう行けばいい。もういいか。
それも
ダメだ。俺は渡さない。
俺たちに触れねえものはねえ。
Just money.
They're still out there.
No. A couple of punks looking for an easy score. Trust me. They're long gone. What?
Are you sure you're okay?
All right.
About what?
About the fact that I didn't get you this sooner.
What is it?
Open it. Namiko, you're never gonna believe how
仏説和漢や春見た心経漢字細胞さす行人漢や原見た字小剣御恩海愚路一切不役者立志四季不意苦苦不意四季四季即世苦苦即世四季十蔵経四季役分寄せ者立志世
exactly the North Pole. She was like a little sister to me. 私の人生は儚く消える梅雨のようなもの。すべての何話は夢のまた夢。 What are the police saying?
Robbery. They say it's a trend around here.My doubts.
Doubts?
It's not important.
Why don't you come to my dojo in Thailand? Get away from this darkened place for a while. Train. Begin to empty yourself of grief.
Thank you, Senpai. But I have some unfinished business.
What sort of business, Casey?
Thank you for coming.Paying your respects.
来たね、何か
そうだお前がヤンキーにあるリーの倉庫にブツを手配したんだよな
それ寝前ぐらいじゃないですか
まだ売人がやってんのかお前が手配したブツは軽かったあれはどういうことだそうだお前は何も知らなかったんだよな
恐れ軽かったんだったら他の奴がやったんじゃないですか。
そうかもな。だから奴らはみんな死んでるんだ。
どこに行くんだ、この野郎が。
アロフィーと探してたろ。
ここにいねえぜ。
誰だ。
お前が探してるやつ出て行け。
Thank you.
するか。
Casey-san, please meet Hiroshi and Lucas, my senior students.
You don't remember me, do you?
No.
I visited Takeda's dojo about 10 years ago. I came with Ichiro from Toronto. You were already the man back then. I still tell people the way you sparred with the bow. Fantastic. It was against, what was his name? Masasuga. That's it. Anyway, Sensei said you might come here. And I'm glad you did.
Fujita Seiko's special fighting force.
Fujita Seiko?
In 1940, Fujita led 2,500 soldiers into the Burmese jungle. A unit trained like no other. A unit of ninja. 2,500 soldiers into the jungle. Only 14 came out. My father was one of them. I believe he would have traveled all the way to Burma if he had been allowed to. But he settled here instead. Founded this martial arts school and collected old ancient artifacts. Excuse me. Ima isogashi. Soko de iyo. Huh?
Seiza! Mokuso! そうやめ。Thank you.
Casey! I suppose you think you have an excuse for such behavior.
I'm sorry, Sam.
No apologies!
武田先生の教えを忘れたのか?恥ずかしくないのか? Do you remember the Hiwatari Keigo?
Hi.
You have lost control.
It's time for Hiwatari Keiko. Remember, you have to control your emotions and not let your emotions control you.
Hi.
my turn. I got it.
Just give it to me. I'll thank you for it.
Why are you helping me?
It's okay.
Friends, your father-in-law Takeda, my father, and a rough boy from Nagoya named Isamu. They were the best students at the Koga Dojo. When their sensei died, Isamu challenged Takeda for control of the dojo. There was a bad fight. Takeda killed Isamu.
Killed him?
Now Takeda was free to continue the tradition. However, he did not plan on one thing. Isamu had a younger brother, a boy named Goro, a boy who witnessed the death of his older brother. My father said he'd never forget the boy's words. After a few years, a rumor started. Goro had grown up to become a criminal. Started one of the major drug cartels in the Golden Triangle in Burma.
Why are you telling me all this?
Because it is known that Goro taught his men how to kill using the Manniki Gusari with barbed wire instead of chain. It became his signature. The wound you just saw.
So you're saying?
I'm saying it's more than likely. Yes.
So what? He's still seeking revenge?
You're Takeda's son-in-law. This makes you a target. You need to return to the States before it's too late.
You're telling me to run.
I'm telling you to live.
This isn't living. Exactly where he is.
You're going to Burma. It's suicide.
It's justice.
It seems like revenge.
You can call it what you will.
You cannot go.
I don't have a choice, Senpai.
All anyone knows is he's somewhere inside the jungles outside Rangoon. Well, guard its secret. If I cannot talk you out of leaving, then you should take this with you.
What is it?
You owe belonged to my father. His lifetime in the jungle. This region is where he hid.
What are these?
Small plots near some old ruins where my father's unit buried their dead. It's said to be in the same region as Goro's compound is. My father told me that in each plot, there's a corner under which weapons were buried. It is marked with the old Kujin hand signs, exactly like these.
Gomu, arigatou gozaimashita.
Casey, remember, a man who seeks revenge should dig two graves.
They're gonna need a lot more than that.
Jungle, drug lord, everyone knows him.
Nope. Sorry, boss. Never hear Goro. Never.
You back by 7?
Yeah, I'll be here. Thank you, boss. Enjoy Rangoon Hollywood Hotel 5 stars, boss. it here, it does not exist.
Push me around the back.
Okay, boss.
Hi, Kamapiu. You lonely? You want some friends?
I'm good. Thanks.
Try it.
No, not here.
It's good.
It's good.
No.
What?
You police.
Do I look like police?
Then you take it.
Territory, isn't it? Goro?
What?
Who are you talking about now? You know Goro, right?
Goro? Don't know.
No Goro, my man. Maybe you make me stay.
Let's go.
Now.
Yeah.
Now!
Yeah.
American. What are you doing in Myanmar?
I'm a tourist.
Tourists with interest in Myanmar. What do you want with Goro? Why are you asking about Goro?
Why are you?
Save yourself great pain. Just tell me why you're here and what you want with Goro.
Want to speak to the American or Japanese consulate?
I'm sure you do. Talk to me. know it. Who sent you?
No one.
Keep moving.
It was you.
What?
You're the only one alive who knew I was asking about Goro.
Boss, I swear
no,
I...
No, don't, all right? Just don't. Work for them.
No, no, I work for me. I only try to make living. I don't want trouble. I got trouble from you, trouble from police. I have to do.
All right. Just keep driving.
Be careful, boss. The jungle is Goro's territory. His men are everywhere. Good luck, boss. Please, be careful.
coming.
Jens Road?
It will be done by next week.
Always some delay.
Sales are up 15%. There is no one to rival you. Your enemies are disappearing. Yet you're unsatisfied. Forgive me, but you're addicted to worry.
No.
What is it then?
Nothing. I was just thinking.
Yes.
At the end of the game, the pawn and the king go into the same box.
I don't understand.
What no kachi da? Wasage.
Thank you.
の相撲は武田さんの思う務めだ。
ナミコメリデ外人。
You know Namiko's dead, you son of a bitch.
Casey-san, I'm very happy you are alive.
Thank you, senpai.
Tea,
please.
So, tell me what happened. Excuse me. Soko ni oitoke.
What is our goal? To thrive in the shadows. As our enemies die in the sunlight. It was you.
What?
You set this whole thing up. You sent those thugs to attack me. And you were in Osaka the minute after Namiko was killed.
didn't know. Easy, son. There are only two choices now. Either we join forces, or one of us must die.
There's only one choice.
I see.
Thank you.
سرخ نکن.
気をつけてお帰りください。